Hey guys, Clock Gamers here, and I'm playing some Max Payne 3, and yeah, let's get started. This is going to be a really long series. I really love Max Payne 3, so yeah, let's get started. The most I would love is that. Oh my god. Okay, the most I love is getting rules. Okay, so let's get started. Waiting on host. Okay, not a lot of people, but I could deal with it, man. You know, I could deal with it. Let's get started. I love Gang Wars. I love Gang Wars. Gang Wars. So cool. Oh, good start. Oh my god, I'm not even pressing the button. Get down on the ground. Come on, you know me. Something always. Oh, get me out of this place. What? Oh, fuck me. It's not fair. Come on, let's do this. Hey. Oh, yeah. Yeah, surely confirmed. Surely confirmed. I must have one of those things. Because there's something in here that. Come on, guys, protect me. Come on! Yeah, bitches. Come on, what are you getting me now? What's that arrow? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sure. How? I don't believe.
Shipment in hand, the gangsters tried to return to their base in the Nova Esperanza favela. Any reaction from the community-minded crash of
Brayton
had to be quick and deadly.
They'd stop them in their tracks.
Oh, He's on top of the roof, guys. We have to kill him. My God, he's speaking in Spanish. You were removed from the game due to connection problems. What? Oh, motherfucker, man. That sucks major dick. What? I didn't even click on... Oh, my remote. I really hate the most.
Thank you.
I hate it. Take down. I want to take somebody down.
This ain't an eye for an eye kind of place. The exchange rate's different around here. You take down a CS, they're gonna come after you and every poor bastard who ever knew you. It would be a mad, scrappy fight for survival.
Yes, so weird. Damn. What are they gonna do?